eyeing a very happy bunny.
It looked like Lord Sugar was seriously considering suicide.
Standing around, you know, with a placard like those blokes do in Oxford Street saying the end is nigh. You know, there's a great big hole in the ground I'm falling in here, really, yeah?
This process started out as someone's crazy idea.
I think we've kind of exhausted everything we can say. I think I've had enough. I'm bored. I am personally sick and tired of this process. It reminds me of turning up at the same hotel every year on holiday and seeing the same bloody people. What is going on? Is this a message that I'm getting from above somewhere that's telling me that you are a loser?
You've hit the nail exactly on the head. Well done, round of applause.
Week 6, the rubbish task.
Morning. Good morning, Lord Sugar. How are you?
Rubbish.
Nice to see you this morning.
I hope you've been enjoying this house here. As you can imagine, it needs a lot of cleaning.
I'm going to go and sit on the couch somewhere. You go and scrub up and all that stuff. Come in and see me when you've done it. Now, there's a very good reason why you're here at midnight. Halfway through the night, and I had a bit of a nightmare. I want to go for a sleep. I want a story.
Like Harry Potter and James Bond.
This have just arrived from the moon. Dr. Doolittle, you know, going out there on a treasure hunt. Speak up.
Okay. Is the meek little mouse.
Good start. Good start. Settle yourself in.
...4 p.m. The boardroom.
They're sitting in there waiting for you to come back for 15 minutes?
Yeah, it's quite funny. All right, fine. Well, I'll get them back in.
You can go through to the boardroom now.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Lord Sugar.
It's clear to me that all you people don't like me. And that's it. But actually, I'm not very well liked. You know, my wife don't like me. You know, my family don't like me. I'm not very well liked, but that's because of my manner.
Every time you open your mouth, you offend somebody in the vicinity.
You're fired.
I just sometimes question the random decisions without any backing.
You're also fired.
You like a sulky child.
Nick's passed me a document here, a very interesting document. Bloody hell. Nick, hilarious. You know, passing him a little message saying, oh, by the way, Lord Sugar, things are not going too well. Having listened to this kind of tirade, could you give me any credible reason why I shouldn't fire me? Going to instill, get some confidence back into me.
I'm sat across the boardroom table is one of the most successful people, if not in Britain, in the world.
Yeah.
I don't honestly care what anyone else thinks apart from what you think.
We are back in business here.
From the point of view that you do get a lot of knockbacks, I would just keep on going like a nodding dog.
My advisors looked at me in this boardroom earlier today. They said to me that you're full of shit, basically. You know, I'm the greatest salesman in that. I broke the record in this. I did that and I did this and all that stuff. Volunteer of the Year Award. Outstanding Asian Woman Achievement Award.
That, I'm sorry, that's not true.
I'm still lost. Can't reconcile some of the things that have happened today. I want you to remember this for the future. One thing you need to learn in life is not to be ashamed of what you're best at doing. Alan, I have to say, you're fired. Whether this is the last time that we're going to see each other, well, very easy. The end is nigh. You're on your own. You're going to propel me into a number 6 bus.
That's what killed him.
Lord Sugar is over.